Leave me alone. Just want to get out of the stupid cave. Leave me alone. Mean, look at this thing I got right now. My rock and psychic or canine. Where are we going? Right? No. We gotta go the other way. What am I doing? Not a fan of this map, I tell you what. Now, there's a game called Pokemon Ultra Light that I have that's apparently completed, so that's like something I'm gonna dive into next after we get to this part. Leave me alone! Why are there so many of them? Maybe one thing if there was like Litwicks or other things, but it's the same Pokemon time and time again. The fact that you don't get revives for a good long portion of this game is like ridiculous. It's kind of like immediately. Maybe you wasted in things so I can take you out with it. Of course, you have XP candies, like you have XP candies to like level up. You don't have to sit there and grind. Ready. That thing's gonna attack me. I'm gonna switch to you, not relearn. And then you have the whole relearn thing, which, and yes, sound typing is a thing in most fan-made games. This is so annoying. I am so tired of this already. You can't run at all. Like, you have to fight these things. My Pokemon Prism game's going on right now. Someone asked me, why do you have Mega Drain and Giga Drain on the Pokemon at the same time? I'm like, I don't know. Well, I didn't have anything else brought up that I wanted to use, so why? Like, I'm gonna remember a series that I did like earlier this year exactly why I had to move on somebody now. Okay. I just ran past like seven Banettes without touching one, and then this one just comes up. We out of here? We out of here? We out of here? Oh my god, there's a cave! Oh my god, there's a cave entrance! And we're in the facility, aren't we? Okay, yeah, we're going this way. Wanna! I just wanna leave. So how much do you wanna bet this thing works? I don't care. Okay, give me some bad news. The other doesn't work, but I think that was obvious from the start. And I'm fairly sure I can get it at least partially work. If we can make it at least halfway up, maybe we can find the rest of the way. It'll take me some time, however, so why don't we, I don't know, go look around. See if we can find anything, I guess. I don't wanna, I wanna leave! Yeah, they're in the year 999, so you know. Which you find out like just at the start of this part that I started today. When the year 999 AI, whatever that means. Couldn't do it, couldn't bear watching creation, we would bring the end of millions of lives, Elana. Do I really want to know what those are? I don't think so. Ultimate weapon's gonna be you. Hey, those are done. Almost got it. We should be there. Good. Why is there a death penalty war here? That's fantastic. That's been a while. Forty-two. That's been a while. I should have gone in good boy, not boo. How many moves on that shadow punch, please? Good. Okay. Or the alpha death penalty war, I guess. Yay. Points depart, Ayaka. Excuse me, lady. I have a message for you. Whoever it is, just tell me that. Tell him that I'm busy. It's from your father. Ah. Give him my number. Yes, lady. That'll be all. Hello. Hello, father. Why do you keep changing my phone number? Ah. Too many spam calls from investors and whatnot. Anyways, I'm pretty busy with a project right now, so I need you to upset me at the X Alliance meeting. What? Ayaka. But this isn't like super important. But isn't that like super important? Why are you sending me? It's not a situation where I can leave the region right now. But Ayaka, you're my eldest and wisest child. Someday I won't be able to do this anymore. Think of this as your first step to inheriting the Coinstar family business. You mean it? Of course, this isn't a single other person in the world I want to take my place. Thank you, Dad. Alright, I have to go now. You're playing to Maelstrom to Unova leaves tomorrow. Tomorrow? Yes, from the airport of, in Northeast. Northeast? Yes, please. I'm leaving now. Good luck, Ayaka. Well, that wasn't too bad. Yeah, I'm surprised we made it out so easily. But now what? I'm going to let this guy go. I know he's just a kid, but he's still a renegade. Maybe if I bring him in on the next year, less punishment for him. That's something I need to tell you. What's up? Did you just call me by my name? How did I? Shoot. Well, he just ran. Where did he go? Dang it, he really didn't know who I was the whole time. Wait. Was he going to lead me into a trap? Well, I think about it now, I really play a meal crap that's like field test. Maybe all the Pokemon at the bottom of the cave were the ones causing the problems. It's the best I can do, I don't remember seeing anything out of the ordinary on my way here. Anyway, let's hope I don't run into this guy on the way back to the field. Let's go. All right. After that, yes, please do. Oh yeah, your candies. Popplio, Litten, or Lunatone? No thanks. Lunatone I've seen though, it looks interesting. They didn't do anything to Solrock, unfortunately, so you know. Alright, you at work, I take it. If you feel cast soon, well, it's complicated. Tell him what you think, because you're playing what happened to Connor. I see. No, it probably doesn't sound believable, but I wasn't sure how else to put it. Trust me, I believe it's believable. Well, even send someone out to check out that house and be back for us. As for the external attacks, I suppose the Pokemon became more part of the problem. So, well done. Alright, I found this as well. Really strange general comment. What's this? Rough writing. Does it mean anything to you? No, it's just a la not it's not a language I've ever seen before. I want to bring to Isaac's attention. Since you finished your field tasks earlier, what are your next day, few days? It's up to you. Why can't I sleep? I need to be out here in the house as soon as possible before everyone finds me. I need to get to Northwest. Hello? Amy's voice. Please, can I come in? My parents kicked me out of the house. I'm freezing out here in the nearest town is hours from here. I can't just leave it out there. Hold on, I'm coming. Stay, but only right. Oh boy. Busted. Breaking my hand. You piece of crap! I'll break it again! I know you're not what your brother is. Lay a finger on me and you'll never see him again. That's right, I'm in control of the situation now. You really aren't so dumb scared little kid after all. I suppose the miserable theater classes my brother put me through went for nothing. I can't tell which personality of you of yours I hate the most more. At least I feel bad for the other one. So what do you want? I'm not going to believe for a second you showed up to tell me where my brother is. Correct, I had to. I'm here to make a deal. The Defiance is building a weapon. Weapon? What kind of weapon? We don't know, but Vivi says that it has a weakness. And I am the weakness, obviously. What kind of weapon would only be weak to me? Oh my god, that's so dumb. I really don't know, but I trust Vivi. And also supports too. Even if we were to trust you to hold, what would you play in this? Reconnect with him and whoever else you're friends with. Regain their trust and pass this message along to them. In 7 months, the Defiance will unleash their weapon upon Arlen. If it's not stopped there, the whole alliance may be doomed. He cannot win on his own. The entire team and his trainers associates he can't win without him. Wow. Okay. Have no words. If this is left unchecked, finding your brother will be the last. At least I'll do it. Just tell me where my brother is. Well, the Defiance and the downfall. The fight you'll find Armin. How the heck do I wake up such a sweat? Whatever, no point in going back to sleep now. I should shower and get ready for the day. And since we started in the line and said it wasn't stressful, none of us had much time to walk, talk to each other. Then again, I guess that's what it takes to become professional. But the feeling I once had, that dream I used to think about every day when I was younger, I want to become a Pokemon trainer, Mom. Mom, what would life be like if I had listened to you? What would life be if I hadn't met him? Miserable, maybe. Would I miss something I never had? Huh? A bit colder in the morning as usual. Not doing anything. Destiny? Huh? What are you doing up so early? Me. I couldn't sleep. I can ask the same thing to you, though. Doing my daily jog around the walls. It must have been an hour or so. I should probably get the. What? Did you say daily? Yeah. Like you make every day run around the walls for an hour. Even with a field task almost endless work. You still have any that energy to do that? Couldn't say I had the energy. I feel physically exhausted every day because of it. I can tell you the number of times I've almost fallen asleep in class because of it. Then why the heck do you do it? Because I need to be better somehow. I've been falling behind all of you. Go and Colin have been acing you at every exam. Zeke, Zane, and Dareth have outclassed everyone. Pokemon battles, Chelsea has shown outstanding results in their field tasks. What do I have to show? Calvin, I don't know. Plus, you guys all come from super interesting families or backgrounds. I grew up in an apartment in Ireland where I spent most of my time playing video games with my pre-academy friends. I'm a side character, so that's why I won't stop what I'm doing. Is there anything I learned from this journey so far is that there are no side characters in real life. That's, I guess. Our actions would decide our fates. Yeah, tell me about it. Yeah, that line absolutely is like rings true with everything. And some weird mania stuff. Well, honestly, I don't know. I really started to hate the same. I feel cool at first, but now I just feel like I'm like a responsibility for a parasite that I can't get rid of. So you saying anything? So you're saying it doesn't make you any more special than the rest of us? That I know of. No, I'm not the biggest loser of the group after all. And what was that supposed to be? Wait, that's not what it meant. Whatever, I gotta get ready for my day. Wait a second, dang it, you don't just get to say that and run off. Well, apparently he does. Now I get to go up two levels. Woohoo! I was at 44 and man, I just eat my Cheetos. Alright, look at their EVs. I think attack 200, I think it's a good place to stop on that. I think that's good with the speed up. 152, health is fine. Think 200 attack's good, like I said. Speed's not going up any faster, so. Yeah, let's just put that. Talk to Connor in the main hall. And the video says, fun to a vacation with your guildmates. Thanks for Tini and Moon King Beam for coming in. That's going to be all for today. We'll be back for Viridian Hunts tomorrow. But that's all I'm going to do today. Thank you guys, and I'll see you later.